There's enough time left to run a play. And there's enough time for Roy Roundtree to make his first catch of the night and give Michigan the lead with 2 seconds left, 3 touchdowns in the last minute and 12 seconds. The lights shining bright on the biggest of stages in America, over 114,000 people watching just an astonishingly entertaining college football game. And Brian Kelly's Irish cannot believe their fate.